Thanks, that's so many videos. Stop.
What up, guys? It's currently 6:30 a.m. I woke up like 3 a.m. this morning because I went to sleep like 4 p.m. yesterday, as soon as the vlog was uploaded. And I just woke up and I was just chilling and watching some stuff, reading some articles, and I came across this really nice app. And I don't usually do app reviews on TextMash, but I was just using the app and I was like, this thing is cool. And then for some reason I just glimpsed out the window right there and the sky looked really nice, and I thought, you know what, the sky would look really nice in a video. And I was like, I really want to share this app. So I just totally got up, turned on my camera, and I made a video in like 15 minutes of shooting and maybe 2 minutes of voiceover time. And I mean, I just really wanted to share the app. I thought it was really cool. So I just made that video real quick and I'm going to edit it now. And it's currently 6:30 right now, like I said. And Elise is coming to pick me up 9:30. We are going to see a movie. So I have to edit this video and make sure it uploads before then. So I'm going to do that now. I'm about to head out in a little while to the pre-birthday movie line with Elise. I don't know if I mentioned it before, but tomorrow is my birthday. So we're going out today since we can't tomorrow. And yeah, and normally I really comb my hair neat and the back sort of sticks up and really annoys me. So I decided to not bother to comb it neat today again. I think I will stop fighting with it and just leave it how it is. And yeah, just chilling a little bit until Elise reaches here. And I don't know what else I have to do. I think I have to... Oh, I'm going with the two phones. I'm vlogging with the G4 and I'm using the OnePlus 2 as my daily. Because the front camera, I realized, is 720p and it was upscaled to 1080p in the last vlog. So I'll be vlogging with the G4 today. And yeah, we're gonna watch... I can't remember. Vacation. We're going to watch Vacation. So I'll let you guys know how it was. I'll give you guys more than a one-word review like last time on how it was when I get back home or when the movie finishes. So yeah, I'm just going to finish getting ready now. Oh, I'm pretty much done. But yeah, I'm going to finish getting ready and I'll check back in with you guys in a little while. Officially left the building and on the way to movie time now. Finally here at Movie Tong, and according to my watch, the movie started 13 minutes ago, but since we're in Trinidad, we probably have half an hour still, so we're gonna get food and stuff and then go and take in some trailers since we reach early enough for that today. Finished the movie, it was good, so if you're considering going and checking it out, I think it's worth it if you like a lot of stupidness. Yep, I'm just taking a chill and walking around here right now, and we'll head back home in a little while. Just left Movie Town and not sure where we are going right now. We're just going wherever the wind takes us. I'm sure everybody who's seeing this vlog right now went and curled with me in the comments and be like, "Hey, Devon, you didn't tell me you was up on this side, boy! Blah, 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 blah." I'm sure, watch and see. Hey, small man, come out the road, boy. Just stopped off in West Mall, and yes, I know, don't quarrel with me. It was just, we just decided to pass West Mall real quick, so I didn't tell anybody I was coming or anything. But we're supposed to go Shagaramas today, but plans got changed. But I am testing the OnePlus One still as my daily driver for the review. So we're heading up Shagaramas now to see the place, and I'm going to try to get some really good pictures of the OnePlus 2 for the review. And hopefully you guys will see some of the vlog there as well. Ouch. Ouch.
Right inside here is where we had the banana. just at my grandparents, that's all here.
So we stopped off in cruising to chill a little bit, and then the usual, we'll chill a little bit here and then head somewhere else again, like usual, wherever the wind takes us. So I'll check back in with you guys in a little while. Just walking around, chilling. I never came here before, but at least it's a custom coming here. And yeah, we're just taking in the dirty water and random boats. If you go what?
You go
and walk it. Why you get nauseous?
Would you?
I don't think you know how nauseousness is working on.
Oh no, not nauseous, nervous. Like if you
gotta fall. Once it does shake. Just chilling a little bit here at cruising and just relaxing, taking in some coolness since outside is extremely hot, and I'm breaking my water thing just for today to take in this here because I ain't never been here before, so just relaxing a bit. This just fell straight out of my hand, so you guys can have it now. Take a bite. So far the pre-birthday chill is doing good, but check this out, check what I just noticed. I uploaded this video this morning and it is almost at 500 views, which is crazy. I'm usually accustomed to like maybe 200 views every 24 hours, and this just got 432 views in 7 hours. So huge thanks to you guys for that. And look at all these notifications, I still have to catch up on them. Just left cruising and the wind is taking us by one of Elise's aunts now. So we're going there. Look at that house right up there. Just letting you guys know that I own that house, but I keep it on a down low, so I never really tell anyone, but that's me right there. You guys see that black building right there? I own that too. Just in case anyone asks, that right there is mine. Left by Elise's aunt, and the wind is taking us home now. You see this thingy right here, this ray going up here? I own that. Just in case anyone asks, that right there is mine. Just walked in and Elise's aunt bakes cakes, and I'll show you guys her website and stuff. I built a website, so you guys need to go check it out and let me know how it looks. But check this out. Check my pre-birthday. Well, my birthday is tomorrow, but check my day before your birthday cake. Ready for this? Sure you're ready for this? Yup. The dopest birthday cake in the history of birthday cakes. Ever in the entire world. Just take it in for a little while. Just relax, sit back, and just... Okay, enough. Getting some pre-birthday chill in with the pro editor. Yeah, so like I said, I'm back home and I have a really bad pain in my foot right now for some reason. So I just took 2 painkillers, hoping that goes really quickly. And yes, about for goodness sake, if there's one thing I was waiting till I could eat unhealthy for, it's for goodness sake. It's legit the best cakes I ever tasted. I actually built their website for them, so you can go check it out. It's forgoodnessbakett.com, and I'll leave it a link below in the description. And it was actually when I just started out building websites and stuff, I built that website, and it never changed since then. So you guys check it out and let me know what you think below in the comments. Also, if you like what you see there and stuff, you can feel free to order. You can just call and order and stuff. And it just take my word for it, it tastes amazing. Like, seriously amazing. So yeah, feel free to go check that out. Also, I didn't vlog going in and coming back out of the movie because we reached late and we had to rush there and stuff, and it was kind of hectic. So yeah, I apologize for that. But yeah, today was a pretty full day. It was a lot of fun, and hopefully next week I'll be going back Shagaramas for the actual birthday time that we planned, so you guys will get to see that as well. And yeah, I'm just gonna probably chill a little bit and then do my workout and then edit this vlog. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah, thanks a lot for always coming back to the vlogs every day, guys. I always say thanks, like, I can't say it enough, but yeah, I really, really appreciate that. And no, I'm not gonna cut you off for real this time. Thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow.